Alright, fam, let's go. What do you want, Alfred? Speak your mind.
Thinking about what happened at Blackgate, Master Tim?
We should have known Harley would try something. Now she's off to do Harley stuff.
She hasn't left any other messages or maps. Do you have any leads on where she might have gone?
Not yet, but she's worked with the freaks before. Maybe they know something?
A good place to start, then.
Okay, what?
Change their recruitment pool.
Disarmed it. You're gonna be fine. Just wait here. Be quiet.
Please, you have to stop them.
I can't believe I never did this before. I need help.
I got me some ideas if you step out of line. Painful ones.
Wow, this is get away from me.
Fighting citizens along for crimes? Like some kind of criminal outreach program?
Please tell me you're kidding.
I feel like a hero! Somebody help!
Got something here. Don't live your life. ReQ it. Promising. Belfry, I'm sending you a website. Can you look it up? It's supposed to belong to a Dr. Q.
Got it. I'll get right on this.
Thanks. Pretty sure we're in for some bad news.
So the pills were prescribed by some doctor no one's even heard of. Any other leads?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
I haven't been able to find direct evidence of Harley being attached to this, but I know it's her. So what's her angle?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Let me know when you find something, Alfred.
Of course.